In this tutorial, I'll show you how this low polygon scene was created in less than 7 minutes. There are 3 meshes in the scene, and for the lighting I have used the sky texture. I'll hide the meshes, and show you how the meshes were created one by one. Let's create a plane, and tab, to go to edit mode. Right-click and type S to subdivide. I'll subdivide the mesh 55 times. We can randomize the mesh like this. That's how the ground mesh was created. I'll show you how this mesh was created. Let's create a plane, and subdivide it 15 times. We can randomize the mesh the same way. E to extrude. Shift D to duplicate the selection, and Enter to settle. After that, E to extrude once again. Now we need to separate the mesh into 2 meshes. We need to deselect, hover the cursor over the top part, and type L to link select. After that, type P to separate by selection. Let's see what type of the materials were created for the meshes. For the ground mesh, I have only changed the color. For the lower part of the cubic mesh, I have changed the color and applied noise texture and bump nodes like this. For the glass part, I have applied the material like this. Here are the full nodes. I'll show you how the layer weight nodes facing can control the transparency of the entire node. The glass part was constructed by utilizing 3 mix nodes. Please examine how the different nodes were used, and feel free to change the order or use other nodes in them. The factor settings can also help to create unique materials. This is the layer weight at the top. By changing its blend setting, we can affect the entire node to control its transparency. Again, the sky texture was used as the scene's lighting as usual. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.